What's going on, everyone? Optimistic Zeke here, and this is Team Optimus Gaming. Today, I'm going to play a little bit of Bump and Jump and probably a little bit of High Speed, which is a which I'm kind of throwing in there as a bonus. Sorry I'm a little bit late getting to it. I had some personal business to take care of, plus I kind of wanted to eat something because I haven't eaten anything all day. It's been a long day at my normal Joe job, but I'm not going to get into it. I'm just going to start playing. Not doing so hot right now. I'm kind of playing this for real. The only thing about this game is, when I first got my original NES, of course I got the Super Mario Duck Hunt pack and combo card, but I also got this game with it for Christmas. That was like back in 1989. I didn't have a lot to choose from back then. Not like I do now, but I mean, I had this and I had Mario Duck. This actually is a pretty good, I think this is a good game. I had a lot of fun with it. When I was a kid, when I first got this. I mean, it may not be no Contra or Double Dragon or Castlevania or anything in that nature, but this is a fun one. I mean, I enjoyed the hell out of it. Shit. So I'm probably gonna have a do-over soon. If I make it to stage 4 after all that, that'll be a miracle. Yeah. So I'm definitely out of practice, so we'll just restart. Yeah, I just bought a Retron 77. Okay, which is basically a Retron console for a 2600 game. So that I'm hoping to use to live stream like Atari. I still have like a working Atari 600, knock on wood. But I kind of want to do live streams of Atari games that were not in like compilation arcade, like retro compilations for like modern systems. So hopefully that will do the job. Yeah, because Atari 2600 deserves a lot of attention. Yeah, a friend of my family's, she was all the worst kids. I remember, like, their son and I, we used to get into a hell of a lot of trouble together, back in the day, whenever we'd be, like, over there swimming. We'll go swimming for a little bit, and then we'll try together in front of their TV and start playing NES. And this was the game that I always brought this game over, and surprisingly enough, he actually love it. He actually loves it. Hopefully he's watching this live stream. I don't know, I'll probably send him a link on Facebook once I edit this video to see if he remembers. Good times, though. Good times. Yeah, I mean, we, like, talk about, like, NES. We talk about the NES. We played the NES. Go over there to play hit, like, play theirs. And he'll come to, like, my house. Play ours. Like, just... Their mom, was actually the one that introduced me to the game. They used to live in a trailer park back in the day. It was like on a, literally on a beach. She had an, I'm gonna try to make it through scene four. But yeah, she had an Atari 2600, and I used to watch my brother, play that whenever we went over there to visit, and I thought it was like the neatest thing to be able to control objects on a TV screen. Not to mention changing out cartridges for all the different games. Like, I was like pretty young, but I thought that was like the coolest thing. And think that some of the games we used to play with these people back then, actually doing some form of content on one of the new channels. When we knew that YouTube and Twitch would be a thing. So far, so good. Damn it! Damn it, that was an extra life, too! Can't believe I missed it! I can't believe I freaking missed that. Made it without losing a life, so making progress here. We're making progress. We are making progress. Yeah, this stage was always a pain in the ass. Damn it, I did it again! I did it again! Probably because 90% of the time, like, the stuff that comes out of those big trucks are basically usually a death trap anyway. Oh shit. I forgot about them cement, those food cement trucks. Holy shit! I am definitely making progress! Walked right into that one! Yeah, this stage was never my best friend either. I can get up to stage 6 if I'm lucky. Damn it. Frickin' damn it. Do I want to do another run through? Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? Actually, I'm gonna message this friend I've been talking about. Hang on a minute. Okay, go to Messenger. Okay, let's see if we can find them. Our pet. Okay, just messaged him. So hope I might send him the link to this later. Hopefully he remembers. Damn it! I did it again. Shit, and I died on the first level. That's what I get for getting distracted. Oh man, that sucked. That sucked. I should have jumped that time. I should have freaking jumped. Never did that when I was a kid. Damn! Knew that was gonna happen. Okay, I'll do one more. One more playthrough, and then I'll put it, then I'll pop in high speed. That was close. That was close. Now I'm starting to do bad. Starting to do really bad. Thank you. Dang, landed on her again! Nice, I'm 2 for 2! Shit. Wasn't paying attention. Was not paying attention. So much for that! So much for that! That sucked. Shit. Hang on a second. Okay, getting out of this, and I think we're going to start doing, I think we're going to do a lot high speed now. Changing games. So, this will probably, hopefully this will read it. All right, got some life. Yes. Where did you drop my damn car? So, it's actually based off the pinball machine, actual pinball machine of the same name. Of course, it's done in 8-bit. Damn. I didn't really have this one as a kid. I can't remember if I got it at like a convention or at a local game store. In town, out of town, I don't know. Yeah, I didn't get high school. Shit.
Yeah, I'm not doing any better than this! B button is like the tilt button. Fall save, nice. I'll say one thing about pinball, any kind of pinball, it can get a bit intense. Boy, can it get intense. I think that was my... yeah, I'm on ball three, shit. Light is red. And now I'm dead. Run red light. Actually, I think the red light just ran me. Game over, well, no shit. What the hell is that floating thing? That looks like Slimer. Oh shit. Okay, so I guess the trick is to avoid that thing. Okay, I'll remember that for next time. Not again. That thing is definitely bad luck. Sometimes it's hard not to run into it. Yeah, game over. Yeah, I know the drill. Blah, blah, blah. Damn it! Yeah, I'm not the greatest at pinball. Yeah, game over. That was the worst. That was definitely the worst. Over that green blob of a fuckering around. Doesn't show up anytime soon. Whoa. Getting some bonuses though. Shit. That wasn't good. That's what I was talking about. That was what I was talking about right there. Damn, on ball three. Okay, this isn't working out too well. Definitely isn't working out too well. shit, Slimer's back, Slimer's back. And Slimer disappeared. And there he is again! Frickin' Slimer! Why'd he have to come back? Hey, he disappeared again. Hey, what the hell was that? Pop like a balloon. Shit! Shit, now what? Okay, pay attention there. Man, I am doing pretty bad. I am doing bad. Probably, maybe doing this one wasn't such a good idea after all. Come on, come on, damn it! Yeah, 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 game over, I quit. Seen it all frickin' before. shit. That's been happening a lot. Just wish I had a frickin' ball save feature. Shit, here we go again. That might have been my last ball. Yeah, it was. I do that all the time. Could've done without that too. Come on. I should have held the damn flippers off. Okay, that didn't work either. Yeah, that was short. Okay, that sucked. At least I kept the ball play in play a little bit longer than the last game. I was on ball one at least. Spoke too soon. Damn! Definitely not having much luck with this game today. Definitely not much luck at all. Definitely could have done without that. Okay, I'm gonna do one more. Probably not gonna do no better. Probably pointless, but you never know. Thank you. No, no, no! Got caught by Slimer! Got caught by Slimer! Did it again! That thing is relentless! Third time in a row! The whole game I got caught by Slimer! Oh my god. Yeah, why not? I'll do one more. Why does this sound familiar? Slimer. It's not Slimer, it's something else killing. Better take away my ball in this game. Yep, see what I mean? Yeah, I'm definitely not doing so hot. Not doing so hot at all. I'll do one more. Not Slimer, not Slimer, not Slimer! God damn, I got caught by Slimer! Yep. I'm gonna see that Game Over screen in my sleep. Ugh. Anyway, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and edit here. Hopefully you all enjoyed this little double feature where I was playing two games on one live stream. And it's kind of been, it's been a long day for me. Yeah. I'm definitely not all that great at high speed. I'll probably tackle it again, get some more practice in, but I'm definitely going to be playing Bump and Jump again sometime in the near future. When? I don't know yet. I guess this is a wait and see thing. I got like a bunch of other games on deck that I want to do. So, yeah, that's it. That's about it. But, anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and until next time, we will see you later.